What is this? A new view? The SJC drums sign is behind me now? That is true. So we have a new little setup going on right now. I'm going to do like a full room tour probably next week. I've never done a room tour now that I think about it, but I'm going to do a full room tour. I kind of want to do it like MTV crib style, even though my room is not that big. But we're gonna see what we can do with it, you know? That's what she said. But yeah, today was a pretty like long day. It's still echoey in here. And I think it's because this wall behind me now, I don't have anything on, and my room is just more open, I feel like. I don't really know. But so today has been very busy. I woke up at 6 o'clock. No, I woke up at 4 o'clock this morning because I was like feeling kinda crummy a little bit, but not like terrible, but I just felt a little crummy, so I went to the bathroom and all that stuff and just hung out. Like whenever I feel sick, I like hang out in the bathroom and like steam, and that's what I did this morning. And then after that, I fell back asleep until about 7, and then I was getting out of bed and my aunt goes, the carpet people are gonna be here at 7, which, by the way, we got new carpet. It looks freaking sickening. What am I, Jeffree Star now? But it looks really good. And then that happened, and then I went and hung out with Kelsey for a little bit. We didn't do much vlogging just because I was super exhausted, and she even like mentioned to me, she's like, why are you in like why are you so moody? And I was just like, you know what, I didn't give her a real reason. And you know, Kelsey, love her to death. You know, she's like, are you hungry, are you tired? Like, and I was everything, literally. I was lonely, happy, what is it? Happy, free, lonely, and confused all at the same time. We're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. I think that's the lyrics. I'm gonna put it in the real ones if I remember. But yeah, I was just like, oh. So, like, hungry, I was tired, I didn't get breakfast this morning. So I was hungry, I was tired, I was just, yeah, it was interesting. But then we came back here, kind of got my room set up, like I said, we're in a different area now. Which, the way I have my room set up now, like once I move this box, these boxes out of the way, it's literally gonna be like a whole new world, for me. And I'm excited about that. I'm really excited about that. I don't know where my remotes are. So, because I was gonna watch like TV tonight, but I don't know where my remotes are. The only downside to the way my room is, I don't have anywhere to put my, or plug in my phone, which kind of sucks. So I think I'm gonna get one of those wall adapters that like plugs into the wall and it is flat, because I think that's what I need to put so that I can plug like my phone in and stuff. And I don't have anywhere for a nightstand. That's the other issue. Like my, where I had my bed before, I had a nightstand next to it. But yeah, so anyway, I am gonna go to bed now because I'm freaking tired. It's 11 p.m. It's 11 p.m. right now, so I'm gonna go to bed. But I hope you guys had an awesome day. I look very tan at this angle. I don't know why. But we got the SJC drums poster behind us now. Like I said, I'll see you guys tomorrow as always. Room tour coming up soon. Peace. Rock on.